Hello and welcome back to another episode of Spyro. Let's continue. No, god dang it! I keep Don't tell me this is like the episode where I constantly keep falling when I shouldn't be. It's like, come on, seriously, that I should not fall. Ouch. Wait. Now go.
Gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
More gliding this one, I like that. Nope. Eldred.
Thank you for releasing me.
See ya. I love it when they just don't give advice. They're like, yeah, thanks, see it. I think, but...
Great work, Xander. Spyro! If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
Learning something? Didn't know that. I really don't see a point going that way. Kelvin.
Remember that these blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
That did not help at all. Ah, dang it. I tried burning him whenever we fell down. That was a perfect chance to get him. Come on, I'm almost there. Got him. Camera is not helping me. Must be a secret somewhere. Oh, why? That sucks. It like sucks whenever you're charging because you have to let go of the charge button and then press X as fast as you can. You can't like hold square and then press X. Is why I'm messing up. So it's like my fault. Because the X is the jump button, unless, yeah, you can. I don't know why you can't just do it like instantly, but I guess you can't, that's fine. Boom. Why is he back?
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
Oh. Okay. Do that later. That must be how we're gonna get the one guy. Cause no way then he could get away with from us. Cause we're just a little bit less faster than him. We're like, we're able to keep up. But we're just a little bit less. But with that, that shouldn't just send us flying. So that's what I'm hoping for. Then. And touchdown. Okay. What? Am I supposed to just run away from him? Is this the first enemy we have to run away from? Everything we've been able to defeat so far. So, kind of weird that it'd be the first one we can't. Hey. Ah, damn. Anything's possible, really. Damn, they are fast! He knows.
I hate those bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
I didn't see any arrows in there. This is just talking about now. Oh, hello. Wow, instantly? Oh, I'm then pulled away.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
I didn't even notice that on the other side. I was so focused on that. Close. Easy. Guess there's nothing in here. So how the heck do I get back? Maybe I missed it? Took some time. Okay. Oh, I have no idea. Oh! Thank you! I need to head back through the cave. Oh god, he scared me. I went the wrong way. I'm not lying, he actually scared, that spider scared me. Kill him. Yes. And I'm back here. Great. Cyrus.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Question is... Yeah, so there's one more egg. Can't remember where. Did I see it? No, I don't think I did. Easy peasy lemon squeeze it. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it like I did, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye!